This melody will be played 5 times, and you will add a maximum of 10 notes. Make sure you draw your bar lines and end on a double bar line. Your melody will have only 4 bars. Your melody will most likely move by step and end on a long do. You will also probably have a dotted crotchet quaver pattern somewhere in the melody.